see Chevon find Cherie because we're fucking tired of that song.
So do you have a new record or anything coming out?
Nope.
Nothing?
No, we're going to Europe right like 2 days after Whiskey, and we're going to record in either London or Berlin.
Wasted on the TV show All Grey Whistle Test when we were in London. First time the Runaways were on TV with me as lead singer, which was really scary. And I could feel a camaraderie between Sandy, Lita, and this producer, John Alcock, and I was not part of it.